Hello everybody and welcome to Let's Build a Car. I'm not too sure what this is like at all, but yeah, no, so my plan is for it to be days since like yeah, and my plan to get a car is from the showroom, because I don't know what kind of car I want to build, so I'm just gonna get a car from here, like whichever car I like, I'll build it. Yeah, also I've got at the end I've changed the, you know, the how I make things a bit. Like I still want to fix a few things because it's not perfect. It's like quite far from perfect. What I'm talking about is the whole series, and I'd like to change a few things. We've got two M3s, an M two M5s, a CRX, and a S14. Huh. So we're gonna do a Stunt Station S14. We got two. That one is an E34. The other one is an E35. Oh, that's another. It's an E36 BMW, which is how, you know, it's different than the Alpina. Alpina. I've got no idea what the real difference is, but all I remember is that these cars really did not have many mods for them, so I guess we're going with a beautiful S14. Yeah. So at the end, like, I used to either do nothing or just go out in Valo City and crash the car, although, like, I can't go into Valo City or I'll be doing goddamn Let's Builds. Not Let's Builds, a Let's Play, but can't just, you know, Valo City just does not load, so I'm kind of fucked on that front. So yeah, let's just remove the suspension for starters. Hello. Okay. Up there. Oh no, I removed the front one. Oh, that's interesting. Where is the last? Oh, there it is. Oh, I need to remove this first. And done. Okay, no wheels. We've got a mint S14. Clean. What are my plans for this car? No idea. No plans at all. Let's just check what kind of body parts we've got. Okay, we've got an RX-7 Fast and Furious and whatnot. That's important. We got more skirts and whatnot. Okay, I don't even remember what my last build it was on this car. Like, I did one like way back. I don't know what do I want to do with this car. I want it to be like chill-ish. I want to be like acceptable. Okay, now let's I want this to be a street car, but like one new, like daily, you know, want it to be semi-acceptable, like a little bit acceptable. So I remember one thing with this car is which one, let's go with the greedy type S. One problem with this mod is that the wheel arches are like way too big, and all the wheels kind of don't fit. Not the wheel arch, the whole model of the car is way too big, and the wheels, well, most wheels just don't fit on the car well, and they kind of look bad, but I think we can probably avoid that. Let's buy 2.6, 2.4. Okay, rims. Now this is where I'm just gonna get like a few rims, and I don't know, I'm going for like not a stance, but you know, a semi-stands, like a car that just looks good and it's not like uselessly stanced. I want a car to be low but not, you know, uselessly stanced. I think I'm not getting what I'm trying. I don't know what I'm trying to say, but yeah, let's check out the wheels and see some big enough ones to. Let's buy 4 of these. Just buy like a ton of rims. That's what I normally do. I think I used these ones on the last one, so I'm not gonna use those. These are very dishy, very very dishy. Maybe get these on the OZ Super Leggera or the Cronus. Yeah, let's just get a bunch of these. NKs maybe. The giant dish NKs and like normal dish NKs, and I don't want the, I don't like the extra dished ones. I don't know why, I just like to, I don't feel them, you know. We got a bunch of these wheels and I don't know what would fit this car well. Maybe the GULs, I don't know, the ghouls. BRs, because they're like BRs. These might look good, WEDs, I don't know. These don't look inherently good to me, like how. Or maybe I used these one on the last car, because they just look like they would fit this car. They look like the model I would put on this car. Let's buy the ADVs. 4 ADVs and 4 ADVs. These ones and... T37s obviously are here. Always an option. But I'm gonna skip the I'm gonna buy a few T37s. Just to have them as backup, because... I don't know. T37s are the shit. What else? Volk Racing T37s 19, and yeah, these are not as good as the slightly inwards going T37s that I normally buy. The Rotas over here are nice. Alright, let's buy these ones and just and these ones. You know, it's just fucking rims, dude. So many options. Sires, let's just go. No, not SL tuners. I think I buy Jags. Because I like, yeah. Let's buy like 500 of these because I bought so many tires. I mean, this is still my favorite mod. Like the SLRR by Jag, like V2 or something. Still my favorite because just has things, just works. Just like good. Unlike some other ones, but I don't know, we'll, fuck man, I really want to start the let's play, goddammit, you know, but, yeah, alright, let's, start trying wheels on. Oh my god, so many wheels, what? Huh, alright, well, fuck these wheels then. Let's go down and install these two. Oh, these look nice. They're too white for this rim. The fuck? Here it is. Okay. Okay. Let's go and buy like wider 19 inches, 295R19. 255. I think I should have bought these. Look, I'm not gonna lie, I've forgotten what wheels need what and what not. Let's go all the way down. Okay, see, obviously I can fix with a few with spacing. I need this so I can straighten the wheels. I can fix the things with spacing, but like, oh my god, that's okay. Well, these lose out right now, I can tell you that much. These are out of the oh, not the calipers, the wheels themselves, these are out of the question. Let's try these, the Super Leggeras. Super Leggeras again on the back, it just looks like fucking holy hell. Let's just fix this like now. Trailing arm, like spacing. That's barely there. Like, holy shit. Yo, if I change the wheel, does the spacing stay? Because I'm modifying the trailing arm, yeah. Spacing stays. Okay, let's fix the spacing on all the wheels, since they're like god awful. Okay, let's okay, now that's fucking clicking random shit. Okay, strut. Oh no, trailing arm, whatever. Let's try and hit the 1000 millimeters, I'm guessing. Brembo, nice. Trailing arm, 1000. Oh, nice. On the front, I don't think it's needed to go like 1000. Let's go 500. Oh. Ah, close enough. Okay, yeah, we need to go a bit more. Okay, the back's a bit too wide, let's be honest. Oh my god, like fixing this shit's a bit annoying. Let's go 6.5. A bit more. 7. Okay, 780. Yeah, that looks okay. That looks okay. 780. 766. 77. Ah, nice. And on the back, just a slightly bit. Okay, forget about it. We'll fix that later. We just needed to look basically just slightly better. Okay, now it looks much more acceptable. Obviously, the front is just like fucking god awful, but okay. It's not the same wheels though. Okay. We still look better. I guess the dishes look better on this car. Obviously, in my opinion, but yeah. Okay. Thank you. Okay, let's go down the street and get some NKs. These NKs might be good. Although I can barely see them. They are like pure black. Holy shit. Let me just boost my like. Okay, that did absolutely nothing. God fucking damn this monitor, dude. Holy shit. I'm gonna boost my brightness on my monitor. Yeah, that kind of fixed things. Okay, these NKs just do look pretty good, but I still think the chronos, the OZ chronos, look a bit. I don't know, because these look mean as fuck. Alright, for now I'm gonna stick with the chronos, but these are always an option, because these look mean as fuck. I kind of enjoy them. The UBBs, no, ULBs. The GULs, oh my god. The GULs are really fucking big compared to the other wheels. Obviously I'm gonna fix the alignment and whatnot, but yeah, I'm gonna stick with the chronos for now. Okay. Okay. Whatever. What else we've got here? We've got the BRs. Bright red BRs. I'm gonna fix that color, obviously. Let's just paint them like white. Oh my god. Alright, the BRs are very nice looking. Nice. BRs look nice. Man, it's something about the chronos just like fits the car for me. The BRs do look nice. They're a bit, I don't know. What else you got here? Well, these things, nah. Never like this style of wheel, to be honest. Alright, let's try these. Nice. I mean, I hoped they would fit for some reason, but they didn't, you know. It's life. You know what, I'm kind of sick of doing this, so I'm gonna go with the BRs. Not BRs, the chronos is. So yeah, fuck all that, you know, I'm not gonna sit here and just try wheels for all day. Oh god. But yeah, you know, that's good, that's good. We've got wheels on the car. We need to fix this like negative camber on them, but that's obviously easy. It's not that big of a deal. So I want something low-key-ish. Low-key-ish. I don't need some way too extreme shit, so let's go buy a few front bumpers and check out what fits. Mazda. What's like any... Like, this is a complete, and there's a giant chance I might just build basically the same car as the last one I built, which was, again, you know, a very long time ago, so I don't really remember. Alright, these are chill. If I can unzoom. And just install the engine. Not install, just show it. This one looks good. It's like slightly modified. This actually looks better. Lol. I'm not gonna lie, I like the stock one more. These have like no mesh. Okay, this one has mesh. This one is not bad. This one is not bad either. Okay, so not too sure. I'm gonna go with this one for now. Let's remove the rest of the things. It's a bit like big, but the whole car is big, so it's, I guess it's okay. Three body parts. Let's see. Side skirts, why not? Mazda. 240 SX. 200 XX, actually. Racing rear wheel. We got any other? Oh, there are the other. No. Again, lots of Mazda. Oh, there it is. One that's not a Mazda. Okay. You know, again, I want to keep the car, like, realistically more simple. I don't know what I want from this car. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I've got, like, no idea what I want from this car. It's too big. It's, like, giant. If I remove that and, let's do this for now, actually. Let's go. Let's go to stock body parts. Thank you. Butterfly, okay, no need for butterfly front doors. Okay, let's get the exhaust pipe on. Let's, carbon fiber trunk, we don't need that at all. Let's get Japanese rear license plates, no need for California. Nissan Skyline front. Let's buy two because I can, unless there are no front. Oh wow, we got more shit here. Interesting, very interesting. Oh, we got front license plates, yay. Apex power controller, we got more, a lot more fronts and shit. Huh. Let's buy a few of these. No, that's S15. Yeah, no. I think most of these are just like... literally... for front-end swaps and whatnot. I don't want to front-end swap the S14 as much as, like, interesting as that sounds. I need just a front bumper, like, shit. Stock front bumper. Anybody? We've got a rear bumper that probably is a front bumper somewhere. Probably in the left side too. I assume I'm gonna sneeze. Or not. Oh shit. Ah, excuse me. Ah, fuck. And is there like no. Oh, no. I think that's stock. Maybe. Fuck. Okay, what I want to do now is install it. Yeah, these are like. Yeah. Okay. I actually installed the normals. Okay, that's good. My eye itches like shit. Oh, nice. That's what I was looking for. Let's get two number plates on. And delete these. Not delete, but sell. Let's now fix the suspension up a bit. I would enjoy. Okay, how's the back looking? Back, I need to push it in a bit, to be honest. That's again like the wrong thing. Trailing arm. Let's go to 898. It's probably close we can get. Oh my god. 898. Yeah. And on the front, let's just try a 685 spacer. That's, yeah. Was it? Goddamn. Okay. 685. And actually forgot camber. Like, negative 2 should do the job on this car. Negative 2 camber. Alright, so now the car looks much better. I'd like to slightly lower it on the back though, just slightly. If we can find the spring. Up. Oh. Got it. Let's go to 7 inches. Yep. And, okay. Game's just kind of dying. Not too sure what just happened, but it's okay. And let's just... Okay, please, thank you. Oh my god. There's a fucking fly here. Oh my god. Thank you. Just lower this to this, and we've got ourselves a nice... Okay, the camber on the back is just fucking worrying me. I don't like it. I want to kill myself, dude. What? Okay. Let's just do a positive 1 camber. Okay, positive 2 camber. Okay, that's 4 out of 2. Yeah, positive 2 camber. Let's try 2.5 on this side just to see how it looks. Which looks the same, to be honest. Look at, like, it's still unrealistically stupid. Yeah, what if we go to like 4.5 camber? Oh, it looks like a fucking car now. I do like how, you know, slightly stands, not stands, slightly, you know, sideways is pretty cool, but let's try just 4 on this side. Slightly sideways. Yeah, let's go with 4. And just space it down a bit, 837. Yeah, I keep clicking in there, but... What the fuck is this, like, fly doing? Why is it attacking me? Oh man, I fucking hate flies. 837, right? What the fuck? 827, close enough. So not... No, okay, yeah, nice. I think we've got ourselves a nice car-looking car. A nice car-looking car, yeah, thanks for that insight. Let's check colors. No, not red. I don't want red. Yellow. No, I don't want yellow. No, maybe darker. I don't know. Not feeling any of these colors, not gonna lie. Very dark gray. No, that's very, like... Not feeling it. I'm not feeling these colors. No. Like, maybe? Maybe? What if you go one darker? Yeah, okay, this looks okay. We go one darker, why don't we just paint these black too, just to get some different feels. And I want the side skirts to be black, because the front lip is black. That's not a side skirt. If there is like a rear diffuser thing, I would put that. Okay, let's go fix the engine up. Yeah, we I've got a RB26. Let's just check what it has. Absolutely nothing. So let's just... What, single turbo this? Let's just single turbo this for now, okay? What kind of transmission, RBDE, well, whatever should work, probably. Let's, yeah, let's single, if you can, I don't even remember if we can, like, single turbo this shit. Oh, yeah, we can go with a single turbine. And intake should be a, is there a difference, like, what kind of stage I can install right now? DETT. That's like for the twin turbines. Okay, let's just get like all of them just in case, because I don't want to get a trumpet. Like, just get trumpets. Why not? Exhaust system. I bought that already. Fuse system. Performance system. Let's get a stage 4 greedy turbo. RBDE turbo to intercooler. And no need for a nitrous rail. And let's see. Let's see what kind of power we will be getting from a stage 4 turbo. Let's install this and this. Okay, that's nice. It's a turbo. That's a... No, we need a exhaust intake manifold. Ooh, stage 4. Okay, let's get this and this. And, you know, that's the thing. That's like how it goes. I don't know. Maybe if we... Okay. Takes the whole thing out, doesn't it? Nice. Try maybe. Okay, that won't fit. It's just, where's the intercooler? Okay, that intercooler fits much nicer now. Is the car drivable? It's missing a fuel system. Alright, interesting enough, you know, we're missing a fuel system engine. RB, fuel system. HKS, why not? Let's just get a stage 4 HKS, like this semi stage 4 build. Anything else from here? I would like some kind of like filters and whatnot, but I don't think this car, this mod has filters, so I guess he's gonna live with that one. Trumpet, yay! I don't even know what a trumpet does, like, I'm not gonna lie. No, okay. Yeah, it goes vroom. That's nice. What kind of power are we making? That's not... Man, one day I will hit that, okay? All-wheel drive, that's what I want. 268 horsepower. Okay. That's unacceptable, not gonna lie. It's quite low. It's, much better. Let's check out this thing. Yeah, that's safe RPM, losing power. Let's go to 8 and... Oh, that's just 900, it's nice. Idle. Look, I mean, I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. Let's open this thing up. These are these like... advanced angle? Look, I don't even know what the fuck that is. Not gonna lie, you know. I kind of know things about cars, but not that much, okay. 733 brake horsepower, suddenly a lot of, please tell me those are the intranet. Oh fuck, I've got intranet, boys! Oh shit, nice! I didn't have internet, and it was very annoying, but now I've got internet, and Chanet, yeah, Chanet, I've got internet, fuck me. Who am I? Why can I not just like speak? Like, I'm suddenly much more happier, I don't know if you can hear that. 574. Look, I want like 400 brake horsepower of this car. Like, shit, I want 400 brake horsepower of this car. It's, I don't need that much power, because this is not some kind of fucking monster, right? I'm trying to be realistic. I can, you know, I can leave the car at like 700, but what's the point? I'm trying to make cars that I would like be happy to have in real life, and a 700 brake horsepower single turbo S14 swapped with an RB26 single turbo is not something I'm looking for. 417 brake horsepower is not bad. I could live with that. Can we get a real wheel drive though? Because this is, after all, an S14, not a Skyline. I would like a real wheel drive car. Race transmission, power glide transmission, drift transmission. Let's just buy these. I don't want drift transmission because it sounds like a gicking clutch. Why the fuck not stage 3? Because it sounds like, I don't know what the fuck race drift transmission is supposed to mean. Maybe it's just adjustable transmission. Let's remove the stock clutch and flywheel. Like, we need drift transmission. Let's get these two inside though. And rear wheel drive. Yeah, let's just keep it like that. I'm guessing it's not that, shouldn't be like that big of a deal. Race transmission. No, that's again like all wheel drive. Yeah, you know, it's obvious for a Skyline to have an all wheel drive transmission, but you know, not transmission, drivetrain and whatnot. It's just not, it's not only transmission. Paraglide, rear wheel drive. No. There you go, the car does not run now with the Paraglide transmission. Does it run with the, you know, this? What do you mean it's missing the clutch? Ah. Oh. Okay. Okay, yeah. Makes sense. This is where boost just comes out of nowhere. 417 racing methanol. Yeah, just things look good, probably. You know, I'm not that good with the two technical things. These are fucking high gears as shit. 1, 2, and 3, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, dude, I'm just fucking like doing that, man. Definitely doing that one with fucking 1, 2, and 3. Yeah, this looks much better. Okay, well, we've got our transmission. Wrong part. Where are the fucking wheels? There they are. Okay. Car is starting and whatnot. Okay. What? Let's do just one little thing I want to do. If I can just find these springs and just fucking slam them 7 inches too. Yeah, this is not fixable. Maybe I just need to get like other springs. Other front suspension that goes like what, lower than 7 inches, but like that was a problem with the other car too. Okay, let's go into running gear. How much memory do I actually have left? It says 53 megabytes, but it's probably not true. It's probably not true. We can only hope. So let's get spring stain circuit master super racing for the front. I don't know how legit this is, you know, having two different like suspensions on the car, but like fuck it, man, it's SLRR. Let's remove this and this, please, thank you. The car is like flap. No, that's a fucking tire game, not a fucking wheel. Remove these things and then all these things, then these two, and then this. Now the car is just slightly fucking in the floor. Okay. Okay, that's not fucking working. This is definitely not working. But yeah, let's. I think if we go into the shop, it will fix it. Realistically, what else do we need? Because I don't want to do something extravagant, too extravagant. Let's want to go to spoilers, aftermarket street body parts and wings. There is the, I think this one. Just buy a few of these. Although I really doubt I'm gonna put a giant wing. Few wings in here, blue mixes, and yeah, let's. I want to see rear bumpers, just that's all. I'm pretty much gonna stick with our front. I just want to lift slightly. I want the rear bumper to just something, just little something. Let's see any of these are actually they're you know, worth it, which I don't think they are personally. Car still fucked, thank you, game. Thank you, game. Let's just load back in to like Zerga thing, probably one of these. You know, it said Zerga S3 there. Nothing's fucking working. Like, I can't just. Oh man. Look, trust me. I do want to start the thing, but I can't. It just doesn't work. Yeah, fuck that. This looks like preposterous. These are way too small. What the fuck is that? Please zoom out, game. Thank you. Man, no, it just doesn't look that good. Maybe just like spoilerless. What? Is this a slight lip I'm looking for? Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my god. No, this is the slight lip I'm looking for. Just so it has a bit more on the back, you know? Just so it's just a bit something. And am I going rear wingless? Or with a sock? Yeah, I'm going rear wingless. Just like that. Probably. And the front hood. I am running. Oh, wait a second. So I kind of ran out of memory. And I finished the build, which there was not that much to do. Like, this is the car. It's beautiful, if you ask me. It's, the front spare. I forgot to put maybe a bit more camber on the front, but that's okay. I put a massive exhaust on the back, because that's what you do. So this is it. Like, basically, I painted in, with rims and a new hood. S14. But it has 400 brake horsepower. 417, to be precise. So I think it's a good car. Like, this is something I would, like, give a kidney to have. Because it's, like, beautiful. And this is the new thing I'm doing. Quarter mile races. No, that's... I'm going backwards, game? What? Oh, no, I mean, I meant to do that. I wanted to straighten the car up a bit. Whoa. Wanted to straighten the car. This is the new thing. I'm gonna, like, have some kind of graphic at the end. Can I, we're gonna have some kind of graphic at the end of the thing that, you know, I will just put every next let's build, you know, I will rank the cars as how fast they are, you know, how fast they make the quarter mile, just to spice things up a bit. Now, this was not the best episode, was not motivated to do. I really wanted to make this episode because everybody, you know, I know a lot of you guys really love the SLRR, and I really wanted to make the SLRR. But I just deleted, like, the Godfather, 10 gigabytes of the Godfather. I didn't even finish it, but I was like, I need the memory, so fuck it. And now I deleted a few more things, a few more series and whatnot, but I really want to get into the SLRR things, but I really want to fix the way I make these. I don't like how I make them, because they're like a bit repetitive. So yeah, you know, if you've got any suggestions on what I could do to fix the format of this thing, you know, that'd be great. You know, I've added the whole quarter mile thing, how fast the car like does that shit. So yeah, guys, let's test the car. No nos. And 1, 2, 3, go. Alright. We've got 400 brake horsepower and we're not really showing them. 0 to 60 in 4 seconds. For a mile, 11.9. That's pretty good. 11 seconds. To almost 12 seconds. I guess maybe not the best. If we go, we can go to the... go for a... not quarter mile, for a... my fucking god. Is this game stupid? Well then, that was the beautiful car. It was not my fault to get destroyed, you know? So yeah, guys, you've got... fuck that cancer-ass guy trying to fucking hit me. So guys, if you've got any suggestions on how I can fix the format, that'd be great. But yeah, thanks for watching and... see you soon.